The result of this meeting should be agreement on the roadmap, which is a strategy document on the key tasks that have to be undertaken by the government, the parliament, the regional authorities and other Somali stakeholders on the way forward in this one-year framework established by the Kampala Accord.
The first consultative meeting on ending the transition was held in Mogadishu from 4 to 6 September 2011. The meeting considered four policy tasks for ending the transition before 20 August 2012, namely security, constitution, reconciliation, and good governance, and agreed to the following principles for its implementation.
This is Somali Resource Center. This is a class, vocational class. We are teaching here computer skill.
My name is Samir Abdullah Mohammed. I'm one of the students of FBN school and I am learning computer. It is very important for me to learn a computer.
Two rehabilitations.
Yeah.
One is physical rehabilitation of the city.
Yeah.
That means rehabilitation of roads,
yeah.
Rehabilitation of hospitals,
yeah.
Rehabilitation of schools, rehabilitation of lighting and sewage.
Yeah.
The other one is rehabilitation of the people mentally. We are planning to build the infrastructure, the basic infrastructure of the city.
Yeah.
For example,
such as
sewage,
yeah.
Lighting, electricity of the city. Roads and then water system. But as far as I know, we know that we rehabilitate so many schools. So the rehabilitation of this road is very important and is funded by UNDP through RSL.
UN agencies, they have to relocate themselves here. We need them to come here and work here. It would be very difficult and ineffective and inefficient if they try to work in Nairobi. The city, the basic needs of the city is the clean water, the lighting of the streets, the rehabilitation of the roads, schools, sewage, hospitals, primary health care. All that is needed because all that infrastructure has been destroyed by the civil war.